you just said you're kind of one fight away, kind of one way or the other.
Right.
It just reminded me of Andy Ruiz. What advice do you give Andy Ruiz, and where do you think he should go?
I think he's the most talented fighter out there. He just needs he has the discipline. He just lost himself just a bit, and it happens. You know, I mean, he had the world, you know, like up here. And, you know, he started going eating tacos and this and that and buying Bentleys and, you know. Just keep your feet on the ground. He's going to be okay, but he'll be back. Ruiz is a fighter who has the mentality, you know. Like he knows what he did wrong. Like, he knows it. And I'm sure he's, like, punching himself every single day. Like, damn, I messed up, you know. So, but that's good. It's good for us because... Believe me, his next fight, he'll probably come a trim, I don't know, trim 250. I don't know.
Is it hard to kind of snap back into it when gotten all that money and then, you know, you're not...
Well, I think everything happened for a reason with him. He didn't get knocked out. He didn't get blown away. So it's not hard to come back. If you got knocked out or blown away by your opponent, then it's like, whoa. Mentally, even physically, it's like it's hard to get back. But the fact that he was in it, the fact that he knows what he did wrong, that he can come back from it easy.
Yeah. Jorge Linares told me yesterday that because all the Ryan, with Ryan Garcia, if Tank, if those all get made,
right.
If Loma doesn't fight Lopez, would there be a chance that he could get the rematch? He really wants the rematch with Loma. If that fight can't be made, can he do a rematch with Luke Campbell?
Yeah, there's different scenarios that can pan out, and that's the beauty about the co-main event and the main event being so important on Friday. I mean, what if Ryan and Linares win? Hey, maybe a Linares-Ryan Garcia fight at Staples Center, for instance, can happen down the road. I mean, I wouldn't mind seeing that.